Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. It is your man Creo and Fluffy the Khajiit. Alright, when we last left off we went to Bleak Falls Barrow. We got the Dragonstone, we brought it back to Farangar's Secret Fire. We gave it to him, and then a dragon attacked, and we went to talk to the Jarl, and now he wants us to go kill it. So, we need to go kill a dragon. So let's go do that. We're gonna go kill us a dragon. Dragons. Yeah, we gonna do it with apparently my fist. Shush. Use my scaly cat claws. Alright. We're gonna do this all by an ass. I can't catch it. Oh my god. It looks like it's been destroyed. Khajiit will investigate. The dragon must have attacked already. Oh, I need to go over here.
I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened. If that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what.
Look for the survivors. I am on it, dealer. Ugh. Oh, my Khajiit voice is so bad today. La 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 la. Huh, fire.
Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Uh-oh. What kind of dragon are we talking about here? Where? We got this, guys. We'll see whose fire is stronger. No! Oh god. Alright, well I'll be right back, guys. We'll try that again. Alright, and we're back. We're gonna try this again. We'll just pretend that didn't happen. Oh, there he is. Hello, dragon. And we are just going to we're gonna take the distance approach this time. Ooh, there's that. Fight me, dragon. Healing. Oh, night eye. Always with the night eye. Really? Sure. Alright, we're gonna do this, guys. Come on. I don't think that's hurting it, honestly. This fight is not going the way that I wanted it to, but I tried, guys. There we go. We'll try this, see if this works. Yeah, what do you think I'm doing? Oh, Aerilis just trying to straight up magic this thing. Come on, dragon. Get on down here. Hoya! La la la. Ow, 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 ow. Don't turn around, please. No, 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 no. Yeah, that's right, take off! Fear the Khajiit! Get back here. I am not done with you. I have forgotten what fine sport. Restoration increasing. I am getting better. Hiya! Sword guard. Ooh! Ooh! My healing. Oh yeah! Dovahkiin. No. Screw you, dragon. I'm gonna search you. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that and that. Oh man, I'm gonna take all your stuff. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, what's happening? What is going on? Dragon Soul Absorb. Use the shout section of the magic to equip your unrelenting force shout. I absorbed your soul, dragon. What is this? No shouts. Oh, cool. Nice. Oh, wait, where's everyone? Actually, where's everyone at? Hello. Oh, you died. Don't worry, I'll make sure everything gets put to good use. You have my word.
I can't believe it. You are dragonborn.
What do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power.
That's oh, cool.
What you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I honestly don't know what happened, but I mean that's what it looked like, so I think you may be right.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Nice, alright. Okay, we'll start here. Heh!
That's a shout. Like the Greybeards on the mountain.
Oh, cool.
I can't believe it. You're dragonborn.
Yay! I am dragonborn! Now what they did not know is that they thought this power was only limited to Nords. Little did they know, Khajiit can be dragonborn too. Foos. You will all fear Khajiit, cause Khajiit is part dragon now. Alright, let's go turn this into, Balgruuf was telling we slayed that. Slayed it! We slayed that dragon. Killed it, slaughtered it, destroyed it, whatever. We killed it, so. La 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 la. Still don't know why you're dead. What the world? Alright, well, forget that noise. I don't know what happened there, but nah, I'm good. I don't want none. Sounds like they said Dovahkiin, though, like that dragon said. I wonder if they may be referring to me. Am I Dovahkiin? We'll find out. Probably. I don't know, the way these games usually play out, they're probably talking about me. Do you like open dragon's reach? Alright, let's do this. Jarl, you won't believe what happened. We slayed a dragon. I absorbed its soul and now I can... Oh, you're talking to someone.
Here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
Oh, thank you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon
there? Oh, it was there and it got slayed. Yeah, we killed it.
I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that.
Well, when the dragon died, I absorbed some kind of power from it.
So it's true. They say it all the time. Greybeards really were summoning you.
The Greybeards? Who are the Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
So what do they want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thum or shout.
Nice.
If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Really?
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
I did. I wondered what that was.
That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Wow.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here?
Everything, apparently.
I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours.
Yeah, nosy.
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it.
Really?
If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue?
You're right.
Get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor.
Nice.
I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before.
Huh.
No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl. And this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
Neato.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, okay, that's it. Nice.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. If it's the war you're in, no doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that the day might come when I am forced to draw. But that day has not come yet.
Oh, snaps, okay.
Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
You're right. Also, I learned how to use the arcane enchanter, so we will enchant some things, fortify luck picking with my crappy soul gems. Yeah, white run guard armor. Oh, that doesn't do any. We'll do this one. Yeah. Did it go down in value? Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. Yeah, it didn't go up that much, though. There we go. Alright. Alright, guys. So, I don't really have enough time to continue on the storyline, so we're going to take a little bit of a detour, and we're going to... Oh, what the world? It's an honor to serve you. Oh. So what does that mean? The Jarl has recognized you. Okay, I know that. The title of Thane is an honor. Yes. A gift. Okay, so what do you do?
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service.
Oh, okay.
I'll lead the way.
Oh, we got a companion, guys. Gajit usually fights alone. But for the Jarl, Gajit will make exception. You will be allowed to follow. Come. We have business to do. Alright, so... Sweet, we got a freaking... We got...
You did it. You killed the dragon.
I do! Watch this! Oh, what? Whoops. Hold on, hold on, hold on, stop. Calm down. He got me up there. Now, come along with us. Oh, Jesus.
We'll take any stolen goods.
Okay.
You'll be free to go.
Still here.
After you pay the fine, of course.
Jesus. All right. All right. Come on, Lydia. Jesus Christ. Anyway. We had a... Sorry, guys. We have a quest to do. Well, we have that one. That'll be an actual thing, though. We are going to... We're going to kill a bandit leader. Alright? That's what we're going to do. And that bandit leader is located... Holy crap, Valentine. Actually... We're gonna do this one. I believe this one's closer. A little bit. It is. Yeah, it's just a tad bit. I think we can get there, clear it out, and yeah, this crap. Alright, I'm gonna use this as an opportunity to give you guys a better view of, you know, what goes on in Skyrim, you know, the scenery that we're looking at with the beauty of the night. It's really good. Actually, I'm gonna save. There we go. Just so you know, just in case anything happens, you know, but nothing will, because, you know, Khajiit is big and strong. Khajiit can handle anything, because Khajiit is not dead yet. But Khajiit sees, Jesus. Khajiit sees Elk. Please! Boom! Yes! Yes. Gajit is going to eat good tonight. That looks nice, but that's not where we're headed. Alright, let's go this way. We're gonna get there. La 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 la. Ooh. Watch this, guys. Oh! No, he ran! Darn it! Well, I'm not getting that one. No, I'm kind of sad. Alright, guys. I'm going to pause this and we'll meet you back at the... Well, and we're back, and I very quickly got into a fight. I apologize. Oof. No! Leave me alone. Ooh. Nope. Not now, since I got a Lydia, so you might want to run. And now, since I am, you know, good, I got flamies. Oh yeah. Khajiit know how to use fire. You die when Khajiit use fire. Khajiit very happy about this. Alright. We are here to find a sword for my man Amrin, however you pronounce his name. But yeah, we gotta find a sword. We're gonna give it back to him. It's an old family sword. Apparently his father or somebody paid the bills and stuff with that sword. So we gonna find it, we gonna return it. And I didn't hurt anyone, did I? Ooh, pickaxe. Oh god. Fire! Oh yeah. Take that. Take that. Take that. Oh, you got a key. Lydia, you're fine. Like, you literally... Jesus. You literally lost, like, no health. I don't know what you're playing. Ooh, iron. Alright, so after this video's over, I'm gonna pillage the living garbage out of this. But I need to get this done, so...
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I do too. Good time to quick save.
Gotta have a sharp ass.
La 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 la. Holy mother. Lydia, get out of the way! No! Please, for the love of God, tell me you're not dead. No! 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 Oh my God! I literally just got you as a companion and you're already dead! Oh my God! This is terrible! Jesus! Lydia! Come on, get up! Get up! No! I am literally like the saddest person alive right now, guys. I am literally. Ooh, what the world? Mammoth snout. Do we have any mammoth tusk? How did they even get it in here? Good God. I am literally like. I'm literally so sad, guys. Just got her as a companion. Just got her. Ooh. Disaster Ironeth, we'll take that. Like, so freaking ridiculous, man. Come on. Iron ore. We got a bed here. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Staff of the Familiar. Oh man, we gotta drop stuff. I need something. Oh, I don't need two iron swords. I don't need those. Alright. We're gonna go return this to Amrin. So, be right back, guys. Alright, guys, and we are back. I got Amrin's sword. We're going to return it to him. We're going to see what happens. Apparently, he's in here using the Enchanter's Table, so...
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Khajiit has tried mercenary work. Khajiit also brought back your sword.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself?
Khajiit, well, actually...
Here. My father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you, in honor of his memory.
Well, Khajiit had friend, but... friend not make it. Friend, accidentally die.
I can teach you a few things.
It not good. Yeah, but... I hope your sword was worth it, because Khajiit... Khajiit not do no more jobs for you. Khajiit friend die because of you.
It seems this damn...
It's terrible. Even though that was my fault, Oh god, Lydia, I feel so bad. Jesus. You know, oh god, Lydia. I already know clairvoyance? Okay.
You should.
There's a no, you can shush, oh, and you can take my book. Take my book. Take it. Alright. 500 more gold and I can buy a house. He's not wrong about that.
May the gods watch over your battles.
Friend. Nothing. Alright. Let's see what we have to do. We have all these. Red Guard woman, speak to the Greybeards. It is what it is. Alright, guys, I think this is where we're gonna call it quits. We did great things today. We killed a dragon, alright? That's pretty big news. We killed a dragon. Alright. And we got a sword back. We became a Thane. That was cool. We even got a house, Carl. That was super awesome until she died brutally in a bandit camp. But this is why I don't take companions with me. I don't use companions because they always die, okay? They always die. I don't know what it is, but my companions, literally, they always die. Every single time. That's why I go alone. Like, people are just like, use them as bullet shields or something, they'll be fine. I'm like, well, no, that doesn't work, because I either end up shooting them or they end up dying. Because they either get in my way or they get overpowered. It happens every freaking time. In this case, it was both. Lydia took on a bandit chief she wasn't ready for, and I also burned her to death by accident. She's like, what are you doing? I'm like, get out of my way. I'm trying to fight the bandit chief. Jesus. So, yeah, this is... probably won't see me take on any companions in the future. Anytime soon. But that's all I got time for today, guys. So, in the next video... we'll either take on some miscellaneous quest, or we'll keep sticking to the main storyline, because main storyline's pretty epic so far. I like it. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. It depends on what you guys want to do, because, I mean, Skyrim is just like Fallout New Vegas. I played through it a mess ton of times, so I already know what to expect. So it's a lot easier for me to relate to it and make it kind of sort of interesting, I guess, than a game that I have no idea about. But, yeah, I can do that. But, so, just, I don't know. If you guys want, leave a comment below. Tell me if you want, if you guys want to see some miscellaneous quest, some other quest, or do you just want to see the main storyline and just let's hit it up all the way to the end. Or, I still haven't decided what character build I'm going to do yet. I mean, so far it's looking like a mage, but, I mean, if you guys want to see a character build, you know, you got to comment that too. My all 7 subscribers, we're only like 2 of them maybe watch my videos, but it is what it is. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, pop a like, comment, subscribe. Don't just watch that video and pass it up. If you like it, you know, you want to see more. You know you do. Because, come on. It's a Khajiit. It's a badass Khajiit, too. You know you want to see more Fluffy. All of Fluffy. Everything. From his white to his black. Everything. Alright, but thank you guys for watching, though. Really. I'm enjoying this playthrough. I like it. If you guys have any other suggestions for games that you would like me to play, they can be of anything. I'm literally up for any game. I mean, right now I'm working on a PC, but I'm using an Xbox controller, so... I mean, I can pretty much play any PC or 360 game, so... whatever you guys feel like you would like to see, but... yeah. But anyway... thank you all for watching. This is Creo and... my partner, Fluffy the Khajiit. We will see you in the next video, everyone, with more of my greatness. Goodbye.
Bye, everyone.